Is GameMaker Studio Professional worth it?
GameMaker is one of the biggest or at least most mature game development engines. It gets points for being easy to use, including the free version.
I've heard jokes about the game development with drag-and-drop interfaces being as easy as playing the games made with the tool.
GameMaker Studio Professional uses the GameMaker language in addition to the predefined events the application contains, giving it more flexibility than the plug-and-play interfaces.
But that's true of both the free version and the pro version. Is the pro version worth the cost?
If you like GameMaker the free version, you'll love the pro version with the ability to export to the Android, iOS and Windows 8 phone.
Who cares about the Windows 8 phone?
You can export to HTML5 too.
I think almost every game development engine does.
Yes, but not having to know HTML5 is a plus, as well as the ease to add monetization features, like selling extra lives or additional levels.
Candy Crush made $1 billion, proving that people will pay to level up if they like your game enough.
You have to buy the pro version to have team game design features, or the ability to add export modules. For example, you have to pay for the tool to publish to the PlayStation, or have access to unlimited resources.
My budget is not unlimited. What's another reason to go with the professional version?
You keep the same easy-to-use interface, letting a hobbyist crank out a new game every few days if you want. And it is a good tool to prototype with.
I would not want to publish a game that is a prototype.
So pay for the pro version, so you can run through mobile testing and access the developer services portal.
Also known as pay for tech support.
Even Linux versions make money off that.
So GameMaker plays well with every OS.
You have to pay for the more expensive Master Collection to get the Ubuntu Linux Export Module, or Tizen Module.
If I become a game development master in GameMaker Professional, I'll start looking at development in Unity instead.
At least GameMaker Professional includes the ability to choose the ads to play in the games, and ways to facilitate in-game purchases. So you can make enough money off the games to eventually afford a Unity Professional license.